Like I said, I'm 22. I'm not going to be a fucking homebody. I'm not going to turn into the Jacksons for everybody else to live happy. You know, I'm going to be out there. I got to be around people. That's why I grew up. That's why I make the music. I'm not cutting my arm off to spite somebody else. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be out there kicking. I'm going to be out there hanging it. You know, living, going to clubs when I want to, staying out late, getting drunk if I want to. I'm over 21. I paid for the drink, you know what I'm saying? It's my money. I just did 2 movies. Can I celebrate, please? You know, and as soon as I do anything, I walk and it's about 30 people behind me. Can I tell them people to go home? What do I do?
I don't know.
I'm not going to be a crooked cop and just beat niggas down just that follow me. Just beat them down because I fear them. I'm scared of them, so let me just beat them down. That's crooked police. That's not me. So I can have criminals around me, and I can't tell them to leave because they criminals. You got a record. Get away from me. You know what I'm saying? They kicking it with me. They relate. They got nobody else to go to. You know what I'm saying? So we kicking it. I could be around that element, and that element brings certain strikes, you know what I'm saying? Certain friction. You know, if I'm in LA and I'm hanging in with one set, it could be red or blue. The other set might get mad, or the police might get the police to cause more disturbances than you know. And the fucking gung-ho security guards will cause more static than you know. People just be coming to chill, but they'll fucking promoter, greedy ass promoters, just be hungry black people and just will outsell a venue. And people want to see a show, just like anything. You go to Les Miserables one night and oversell the tickets, and you see what happened. You have an angry bunch of white folks out there screaming their head off, just like we be at the concerts when they oversell the tickets, or when security is running around smacking your girlfriend up. You know, it's on. It's like that. We live by the same rules this country lives by, but we get chastised different because we're supposed to be on a lower scale.